Everything about a banana just brings me joy here. At home, I hated the texture. Hated the fact you'd have to peel it.
Lazy
but here, this is dessert. You peel it back, it's naked. It's a naked fruit.
Vulnerable.
That is the most delicious thing. You don't understand. Or maybe you banana likers out there like
have always
relate,
known this.
Have always known this secret. But this fruit,
what's your technique of eating it? Like, how slowly do you eat it?
I just take a bite and savor it each time. Like, it's the best bite of banana I'll ever take, every single time.
I take my teeth and I just, like, scrape a little bit off the top.
That's a great technique.
Yeah. Kind of make sure it's even, you know, like we do with our food, like...
I just make sure, like, the top of the banana is always even after...
Oh, yeah.
After every scrape. And then, like, I've been eating this banana now for about, I don't know, 12...
Well, I mean, your teeth 12, mark...
15 minutes.
Your teeth mark's kind of, like...
savoring every second of it.
Yeah. Your teeth marks kind of indented like this.
Yeah.
So then you gotta play the game and like reverse the bite.
Oh, nice, yeah. Move it
so
out.
So that it's even, you know? Like that's, it just slows down your eating too. I've even like kind of started licking the,
I eat the...
Like eat all the sides of it. And even the bruised parts, those bruised parts used to really disgust me. But now...
Getting so close to sounding
it's
really
so
sexual about
so
that banana.
Dude, bananas in itself are a sexual fruit. And I think if you're not having a sexual time with what you're eating, then you're not eating it correctly.